okay, it's my turn. Everybody knows I love the duck.
Yeah,
he's one of my favorites.
We all love
true.
He's like family. He's like family. I picked this team 17 times. They've won 13 times. Mm. Not today. I like that Michigan State.
Billy Corso! Hi guys, it's Ray Ray Sports Gamer 1, and this is the start of the Michigan State Oregon vlog.
What are you doing?
And did Lee Corso really pick Michigan State?
No!
No! No! No! I thought he was actually going to do it. We hate you, Oregon Duck. You're so mean. No! Thank you, Draymond, though, and Dez. So yeah, this is a weird start, and what the heck? So this is a weird start to the vlog, but I hope you guys are gonna enjoy. And boo, Lee Corso and the Duck. Hi, I'm back. I'm in the car. We're heading to East Lansing. I just picked up my football jersey. I got some snacks for when we get in the car after the game, my Kindle, because it will be late. I got my pillow and my blanket because I'll try to fall asleep. And next time I'll turn on the camera, I'll probably be at a restaurant eating or walking around campus at tailgate party things. Try to find some food there if we don't eat at a restaurant. And I can't wait for the game. So, bye. See you in, well, a second for you guys. So now we're walking around campus. We have a pretty long walk because it's obviously packed. And there's a lot of kids running around like crazy. And they're really loud. And I can't wait for the game to start. And yeah, I really don't want to walk this long. But it will be worth it if MSU gets the win.
Actually, no, that's just what I'm saying.
First down and three at their 45.
Okay, disregard the intentional grounding because.
Time. Here we go, D5.
So fast!
Yeah, it was tip. I thought he caught it.
This is a crazy game. Terrible refs.
I thought that guy caught it. Oh. Pick him. Oh, he just missed him. Oh.
Yes. Oh, my gosh. Oh.
He didn't quite push him.
Sheldon Scott.
Yeah. We took it!